Sarge, you missed the turn. Dion's back this way.
Yeah, I know.
Well, what about the Jeep? Are we gonna pick it up at the motor pool?
You are. Get out.
You mean I gotta walk?
Sure, why not?
Well, Sarge, that's over 2 miles.
Well, you just take your time.
I bet it's closer to 3, maybe even 4. I could be all day.
What about all night?
You're kidding.
I'll need you until the morning. There's a lot of traffic on this road. You ought to be able to pick up a ride. But don't forget to pick up that Jeep, and I want you back here by 0800. You got it?
Right, Sarge.
Okay.
Hey, Littlejohn! Remember 0800. They're about to come looking for you. Wish you never heard of Dion.
Right, Sarge.
Everything. Hop in.
combat. Starring Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason.
Est tombé, le Notre Dame is falling down, my fair lady. Le pont de Londres est tombé, le Notre Dame is falling down, my fair lady. Le pont de Londres est tombé, le Notre Dame is falling down, my fair lady. Le pont de Londres est tombé, the bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Lie still. You are safe. We will take care of you.
What's the rope for?
So you do not fall. The way is rough. We will take you to your friends.
Thank you.
inside.
What do you mean inside? Look, kid. I've got to get back to my lines.
I said inside.
You better put that away.
If you try to leave, I will kill you. I said inside. Come, boom.
Enemy. But I'm an American.
American, Bush. What difference? Go around that way.
Doctor.
Jean, attache-le.
What do you think you're doing? Listen to me.
Christine, get his dog tags and his watch. Jean, his wallet.
What do you need those for?
Your friends. How much do you think they will pay for you?
Pay? Kid. That's crazy. They won't pay anything for me.
They will pay.
I'm telling you, they won't even believe you.
They will, and they will pay. Christine, You and Marcel stay here. If he tries to escape, shoot him. He's to have nothing, understand? No food, no water. Stay away from him. Jean. No, you stay here.
No.
Stay here.
Christina.
Quiet.
Christina, listen to me.
Be quiet.
Shouldn't be hanging around here.
We have something to sell.
Yeah?
Sarge, some lieutenant said we can't use the trucks. Says he has to haul them back.
Yeah, well, tell him the colonel says we take them. Don't he know we're moving out?
You better talk to him.
You kids beat it, huh?
A wounded soldier. How much you pay for an American soldier?
Hey, look, you kids better get out of here before that Sarge gets back.
I told you kids to get out of here, huh? No. Look, we got crowd artillery coming in here. Johnson, get him out of here.
Come on, let's go.
Come on.
Just beat it.
Stupid Americans! Marcel, no. To have our own?
No, Christine, no. Henri says nothing.
Tais-toi, Marcel.
Thanks. Christina. Losing blood. I need a bandage in my belt. Please.
Will get mad.
Do you always do what he tells you? Christina, why do you live here like this? There are homes for children like you. People will take care of you.
No, they would separate us.
Olivia! Olivia! The village is a village, but still, I don't know. It will cost more steel.
I told you to stay away from him.
I was bleeding. You didn't get the money, did you?
What are we going to do? We should have done in the first place. Sell him to the Bosch!
Americans didn't believe you. What makes you think the Germans will?
Well, maybe I'll make you an officer. A captain. Maybe even a major. See? It's easy.
What do you think they'll do when they find out the truth?
I'll tell them you lied to us. What do you think they'll do to you?
He want to live like this, scavenging for food, like animals.
We are not animals. This way we are together.
You can still be together. They have places for kids like you. You can live like human beings.
Liar! You'll do anything to save yourself. We have food. We have a place to live. Whatever we want. We need no one. This time we will get the money. Stay away from him. Major.
Christina, I wasn't lying. Were your parents? Are they dead?
In the bombings. I don't remember. First the Germans bombed us. Then the English. Then the Americans. We came home from school. There was no more us. Mama.
Papa. They were dead. Everybody was gone. So we left. We had nothing to eat. For days. Then I stole food. We've learned much since then.
Christina. I know what you learned. This is no way to live.
It will not always be this way. I promised. When we get enough money, we'll go far away. To the ocean. Papa took us there. On a holiday. For a whole month, we played in the sand. Everybody was happy. We all laughed. Mama, I remember once, she caught a fish. She said, Marcel, n'aie pas peur. Soon it will be all right. We'll be happy again.
Nous vivons en Amérique.
Un Américain?
Oui, officier américain.
Ein amerikanischer Offizier?
Ja, kommt mit zum Leutnant. Kommt, folgt mir. Kommt rein hier. Bleibt hier stehen.
Geh nach dem Norden.
Herr Leutnant, diese Kinder hier sagen irgendetwas über einen amerikanischen Offizier.
Amerikanischen Offizier? Diese Kinder?
Ja.
Was ist das mit einem amerikanischen Offizier?
Offizier, American. Blessé.
Der amerikanische Offizier, wo? Der amerikanische Officer, wer?
Not far from here. If we show you, we want money.
Die wollen Geld haben. You want money. Looting German soldiers. Where is this American major? Bringen Sie zwei Männer. You will take my sergeant to your American major. Do you understand?
Give the gun to Marcel. Let him do it. He's gonna be like Henri anyway.
No. I don't want that.
Americana! Kannst du mich hören? Komm raus mit deinen Händen hoch! Mit deinen Händen hoch!
American. Wounded. Wounded!
Hans.
Thank you.
taken to his friends. I say no. It is all over. The Germans will come here.
We will go away somewhere else. Hide.
No! We'll take him back! Come, Marcel. Come help me. Don't come here. Oi, please. We'll be together. No, he lies. You'll see. You'll see. You'll see.